So this was our briefing
of
the Santa Ana River Trail that starting now at the beginning in San Bernardino. We're gonna do some nice footage along the way, and we'll see you in Huntington Beach.
All right, we just passed Martha McLean Park. We are in Riverside, taking a break. 11.75 miles, but it's actually been like 16 miles. I'll just reset it to 16. Now we're taking a snacky break. How you doing, Lorenzo?
Good. Can't wait to hit the beach. If we make it.
I can't wait to get a beer.
That too.
And that's Janice's butt.
Jesus. Stop it.
What? Wow. Look at those legs.
Okay, where are we?
Corona.
We're in Corona. We've ridden about 35, 40 miles. We have passed the halfway point. We're at the Lucky Greek Verge. Because there was nothing between Norco and here, so we decided to have some burgers and some drinks and be at the beach in a couple hours, hopefully.
This is like the end of the surface street era right here. Should be back on the bike trail very shortly. Approximately, what time is it?
It's 6:30, left at 11:15
to 6:30, so what, seven?
About 7 hours.
7 hours, and that's hardcore. Like, not stopping one time for lunch, really. Not every other time. But you know, we arrived at a really nice time. It's almost sunset.
Describe what you're feeling right now.
Muscle fatigue, neck pain, and crotch chafing. Oh, and this foot, the little tendon is starting to cramp up because it's my lead foot on the ride.
What about you, Lorenzo?
We made it. Finally happened. What, a month
planning this or a month or so.
How do you feel?
Great.
I
could use a beer.
Use several beers. I could use 5 gin martinis and 1 vodka martini.
All right, so how are we going to get back?
To what?
Lorenzo's wife?
Yeah, Lorenzo's wife is going to pick us up.